And also by my friends, Mike and Ruthie, who say, to change everything, we need everyone. So I stuck it in the song. We're going to do another new song. This is a true story song. It takes place in Kingston with a wrongly accused young man who was in the wrong place at the wrong time, looked like the wrong person, and ended up in jail. Fighting a battle, a legal battle, and you can actually read about it. I posted something on my Facebook about it, but you can raise some awareness for this young guy who's from our neck of the woods. Okay, it's called Ancient Machine. I was just minding my business on a normal day. And when I turned the corner, an officer was coming my way. Red shorts and a t-shirt, standing tall and thin. I guess I fit the description, down to the color of my skin. Oh, mister, if you'll excuse me, I got a job and I can't be late. It's just my mom at home, and I'm the oldest one of eight. But you wouldn't know much about me by your assumption. On my way, are all your questions done? Thank you. or did the defendant of two crimes? And I got me a lawyer, a public servant of the state. She says that I'm not guilty of anything but taking the bait. And still I pay the price. I push my plans on down the line. I tell myself it'll be alright. I tell myself it'll work out fine. But to think that this could happen just by walking down the street. One minute makes the difference between being locked up or walking free.
Tomorrow.